Just a reminder, this game is rated M by the ESRB. Hello everybody, welcome to Shields Gaming. My name's Kelsey. Today we continue Telltale's The Walking Dead. When we last left off, we were in the middle of the 400 Days DLC. We actually ended up only doing one storyline because it was longer than the first two. We did Shell's story. She is actually with a group of survivors that a couple of them were with the old man from Savannah who stole our boat. Well, Lee's group's boat. And they have made it to this diner and made a little base there. They have vegetables growing and whatnot, but somebody broke in and we let him go, and that ended up being our downfall. So, I don't know if any of this plays in the main storyline, but we'll have to see. But we ended up deciding to stay as Shell with the group and executing one of her friends. So, it's not too fun of a thing, but today we're going to jump into Russell and Bonnie's story, starting with Russell. So without further ado, let's jump in. He seems like a good kid. Right? I don't know if that was high school or college graduation, but it'll be interesting to play from a younger character. Not 9 or 10 younger, but my age would be cool, because I feel like I play as people that are so much older than me that I don't really know what I would do.
I've been walking forever.
I feel like that should be a song.
Huh. I miss the days of taking shortcuts. Hey, you getting up?
I like him.
Good.
He's even got his name tag on, so whenever he actually does die, people will know who he was. Or take his stuff, they'll know whose stuff it actually was.
I should probably hurry.
I feel like there should be a classic rock
shit
song playing right about now.
Well, this is fucking stupid. Should have hit. Fuck.
Yeah, I regret that decision like immediately. I don't know why I did that.
Bang!
I just killed you. You're either stupid as fuck or you think you're tough shit. Or both, I guess.
I don't want no trouble. Please.
Bad
standing
grammar.
Out here like this ain't gonna get you nothing but trouble.
Just leave me alone, please. I'm not hurting no one.
How do I know that? Maybe you're just walking this highway looking for some tail. You're gonna end up hurting somebody. Maybe killing you right now does our troubled country some good. But honestly, I ain't no do-gooder. I'm gonna let you live. Okay. So you have some balls on you just standing there like that. You'll get killed eventually. Ain't none of my business.
I won't.
What's your name?
Russell.
So you didn't steal that bag. I don't care who you steal from, if you did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about?
Mine. I didn't steal it.
All right, good. I don't like thieves. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise, and I'm bored. Come on, scoot. I ain't gonna wait forever.
Nah, I'm good. Thanks. I don't want to ride.
Jesus. Don't be so damn sensitive.
I said I'm good.
Fine.
I don't get in cars with strangers. Okay, now there's a bunch of zombies. Why aren't they going after the car? Oh, he came back. okay, maybe I do need a ride.
Change your mind?
I feel like I'm gonna get eaten.
Hell yeah, get in, let's tear it up. Name's Nate, by the way, thanks for asking. You thirsty?
Here you go.
Guess there's no cops now.
I don't want that shit.
This shit?
You don't know what you're talking about. I damn near died procuring this. I got a half a mind to make you try it.
You can't make me do anything.
Okay, tough guy. We both know that ain't true, but okay. Do you some fucking good. You want to tell me about where you come from, at least? You must have been with a crew.
His hand was cut.
Any tail back where you come from?
This is the truck from Wyatt.
Maybe drop you off and do a double back.
Wow.
No, tail.
Damn. I retract my question.
There was a girl who I liked, all right.
You're arguing semantics, Russ. Give a pal the deets.
All right. There was 7 of us. I didn't have any family there or nothing. They were all at my grand's down in Statesboro. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop, but nobody really believed him. Then a teacher and his wife. The leader was this guy, Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude, but everybody was with him, you know? He said 7 was the magic number, so we didn't add nobody to the group. If we found survivors, it was the same every time. He...
Let it out, Paco.
Just, we gonna kill these folks and take this stuff or what? Then bang, they'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle that. After weeks of it, I packed my shit up and figured I could make for Grands alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of there. I couldn't live like that.
Interesting.
So nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
What would you give
her?
Strong 6. Just tell me something about her. How was the rat? Give me a little something.
Wow.
Just a taste.
Russ, I'm doing you a service here. I gotta get my beak wet. I'll put it right in here. All right, maybe someone who wasn't so near and dear to your heart then.
What the fuck?
Come on, scale of 1 to 10. What do you think? Slamming before she was rocked, right? What do you think? Here, get alert.
Fuck!
Like a 9, right?
Get off me!
Maybe you got high standards.
Oh, help!
If you think 5, I'm gonna flip.
Fuck!
Tell the Russ.
10, okay? 10, you psycho!
Yeah!
That's
They didn't give me any time for that.
Damn it. Would you load that? Bullets in the glove there.
Oh, I'm taking this truck right now. Oh, it won't let me. Dang. That guy's psycho. I don't know where that story goes, but it does not seem pleasant. Oh wow, this is before the other group. Right here. Should really keep track of the days, but...
Let's look for some supplies in here. See if we can fill up while we're at it. Don't be mad.
Mm-hmm.
Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy.
Alright.
Oh, shit!
Ow.
Go! Get out!
Okay. I don't like the sight I'm on, though. Oh, yeah, stand by the gas pump.
Russ! Get the fuck down, man! You don't want to be there! Get to the truck! I'll cover you!
You got bullets this time?
Don't think about it. Just run. I'll keep his fucking head down.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, God.
Good hustle.
What happened to I'll cover you?
Look how good you did.
I shouldn't have come with you.
Well, it's too fucking late now. You need to relax, Russell.
I want to get away from this guy, like, far, far away.
Russell, get your shit together. There is no getting out of this right now, okay?
Okay.
Now help me out here. First, we're gonna figure out exactly where this asshole is. Just get a quick glance. Down! See? Easy. Now we know where he is, we can fucking get him.
All right, yeah.
That's the spirit. Let's push this truck for cover.
Okay.
It's in neutral. Just keep your head down. Just keep pushing!
She's gonna be harder now, it's fine. Pushing a car, pushing a car. Oh, come on.
Shit! Push! End of the road.
What now?
We're gonna get around the side of the building. We gotta go from cover to cover. Yeah. Seriously, this time. I'm not fucking around.
You gonna cover me?
If we get to that car, we'll be out of the line of fire. Here. You can cover me first. I'm not fucking around. You cover me, then I'll cover you. Or if you wanna go first, that's fine too.
I'll cover you. You go first.
Just shoot at the window and keep that fucker's head down till I get where I'm going. Then throw me the gun, and I'll do the same.
Ready?
Yeah.
You ready, Russ? Damn it, Russ! What's the goddamn hold? Oh, come on! Are you serious?
All right, Russ, you got me with my balls out. That's good. Good one, kid.
This is your moment, Russell! Big Russ!
Sorry, I don't like it.
Come on, Russell! Cut the shit!
Give me that.
Now let's do this.
Oh, I could've... Oh, he's actually gonna cover for me? Yeah, okay. Oh, I have to run. I couldn't figure out which button it was.
Alright! I'm good!
And get shot.
Now what?
We get over there and we should be good. Go!
Okay, maybe this guy isn't as bad as I thought, but he did deserve that.
Thanks. We're not done yet. Let's see if we can get in around back. Sneak up on this asshole. Follow me.
That's probably not a good idea.
Man, what are we doing?
Well, we gotta get in there. Fucker shot at us.
Russell, relax, man. When this is over, we're gonna take what we can, head on down to your gram's, and have a big ol' home-cooked meal, all right?
She's probably dead.
Come on.
Or maybe she's here. Who knows?
Watch out for that. What's the problem?
No. No problem.
Then come on. Russ, come on. Okay, it's clear. Keep your head down and follow me. You got it. Sneak up on this son of a bitch and take him out. You hear me? Not a fucking beep. Let's go.
But this guy isn't that bad.
I see him. Check through the window. See if there's anyone else.
I think I saw a guy.
No shit.
It's the only one I saw, so. It's the old man.
Grab him. I'll cover you.
Do I sneak up? Just jump out and grab him.
Your call.
How does he not hear any of this? Okay, push and hold the left mouse button, then push. Okay.
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here! Think you could just leave your mask at home?
What are you talking about?
Now you're with this fucking spook!
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy.
Yeah, really?
Secondly, I don't fucking know you. We were just passing by like anyone else.
Bullshit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food.
You've lost your goddamn marbles.
She's dying. Now she can see your face.
Shut up.
She can see who took her from me.
We've never been here, sir.
Then who shot my wife?
Wasn't us.
You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here. Please leave us alone.
What do you say, Russ? Should we just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
What? No. God, he's crazy.
I'm done. That's it, man. I don't know you, and I don't want to.
Can't you take a fucking joke?
Fuck your jokes. I'm sorry. I'm out.
Come on. Can we still be friends?
No.
I don't know if that was the right decision or not. Because he's just going to kill him now. Yeah. Oh, God. I'm so bad at this today. That was probably going to happen regardless. But I don't know. I just feel like at every point I wanted to get away from that guy. That guy was psycho, and I had them crazy eyes, and I did not want to deal with that. Alright, let's jump into Bonnie's story and finish up this DLC. Evacuation notice, ha.
Okay, got one. A snake for a tongue.
You're so bad at this.
Would you rather have a snake for a tongue?
Awful.
Or lobster claws for hands?
220 days in.
Can I control this snake, or does it have free rein?
Free rein. Well,
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
And how exactly do you think harder?
Good point. I'll think about that.
Neither?
That's not really an answer.
You don't set the rules around here.
Well, that's a fact. Okay.
Down by the water tower.
About... Well, never mind. I probably ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
You've been a lot more fun lately. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better. Though,
I was thinking
you gotta admit anything
crap
is an improvement. That came out wrong. What
yeah.
I mean is... I mean, you were...
Take a hike, big ears.
I resemble that remark.
You resemble a satellite.
You know, you weren't so damn sassy before. Guess that's a good sign. I mean it, though. After we found you, you were still so hooked on that stuff. Well, I never thought you'd make it. You ain't out of the woods yet, I know, but... Well, you've come a long way, Bonnie. And I'm proud of you.
You're a good friend, Leland.
I know.
Okay, you're not that great.
Look, you know I ain't going nowhere, right? Long as we're together, I'll be there for you. You ain't gotta worry. You know that, right?
I know. God, Leland, thank you.
Bonnie,
Leland? Bonnie?
Dee.
Hey, honey.
Beth, that was a wedding ring.
I found us something. What are you two up to?
Where have you been, Dee?
We were just talking while we waited for you, huh?
And what were you talking about?
Lobsters.
Lobsters.
Well, fishing. Figured it'd be worth a shot. For the food, you know.
Leland, you hate fishing.
That ain't totally true.
And how many days you gone fishing?
What? I go fishing all the time. Thought you didn't.
I am a catch.
Don't I know it.
I got you a present.
Oh, I like him.
You shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your girlfriend, but we gotta get moving.
Let it go.
So, where'd you get the bag, Dee? Dee? Dee, did you hear me?
Just drop it, Leland. Hey, Dee, when we get back to camp, would you let me borrow some of that nail polish?
Sure, hon. You like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. I feel like a drowned rat with these claws.
Not to interrupt the girl talk here, but Dee, that's bad.
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Someplace off that-a-way.
Damn it, Dee, you gotta give us more than that.
Quit being so cagey about it.
Me? Cagey? You two are the ones being cagey.
Calm down, Dee. Just tell us where you found the bag.
You guys sure gang up on me a lot lately.
Honey, that ain't true. Oh,
tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
All right. I can't remember one especially, but I know I have.
False.
God, the grammar.
This is how all our fights go. Every time.
It's driving me crazy.
Now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't the one who stopped.
We should get moving
but
now.
But you
come
are
on,
the
it's
one
it's
who made
dark.
Me stop.
Irregardless, we could just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I've about had it with that attitude.
Attitude?
And now we're standing
I'm gonna
in this
leave
goddamn
you both
rain
here in, a
in
minute.
This goddamn middle
I know
of nowhere
you did
place.
That on purpose.
You listen to me now. I have had it up
I
to here with listening
got
to you.
To blast.
Oh, forget the both of you. I'm leaving.
Don't leave, please. We can sort this out.
Oh, Lord, give me strength.
We'll straighten this out. We will. Right, Dee? We can solve this out. We just need to get somewhere else.
Oh, now you agree with me.
Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling?
Dee, come on.
Save it. I know what side your bread is buttered on. Yours,
what
too.
What does that even mean?
Dee, now's not the time. Whatever issues we got, we'll hash them out later.
I refuse to get in the middle of this.
Well, too bad. You already are.
What'd you get for sleeping
I'm sorry.
Around with a married man?
I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes, and then you and your girlfriend can... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God, run. Come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit.
She stole the bag.
Oh. Stop going so fast!
I got shot. Maybe I shouldn't have talked. Go, 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 go. I'm trying to find anything. God. Oh, jeez. Great. Ouch. I'm dead. Okay. Is that death or? It wasn't a death scream. All right. Oh, that's not good. Get away from that. Who just left me? Just play dead, Bonnie. Just play dead. Really bad at the play dead part. That was that bus again. Season bus.
Okay. Leland!
Through here! Look!
Come on, Bonnie. Come on.
Dee!
They went this way!
Where the hell?
Shit. Where are you?
God.
You see anything?
God damn it.
I feel like I'm making any progress.
Anything?
No! I can't see a damn thing out here!
It's Stephanie? Can't tell. Get that thing.
Oh, Mama, watch over me.
Why, I'm a horrible person. Sleeping with a married
okay,
man.
Bonnie. Stay calm. Find a weapon.
Found. Okay. mechanic that I've never seen before. Oh, God. That was what's-her-face, wasn't it?
Bonnie.
Man, I screamed real hard.
Oh, God, Dee! I'm so sorry. Oh, God!
Why? You... Why? Do I love you? How bad is it?
It was dark. It's so dark. I couldn't see you. I didn't know it was you. How was I supposed to know it was you?
There was no... I thought I saw you. You did this. Oh, God, you killed me. You killed me.
Anybody see anything?
I should
it's
never
dark out here.
Trusted you. Just a junkie. Leland. She did this to me.
You're gonna be fine, Dee. You're gonna be fine.
Liar. You did this. For him.
I... No, God, I'm sorry. I need him. I need you both.
You... Bitch. Mary, you wanted him. Didn't. Thank you. Had the stones. God damn you.
Leland is just a friend. I didn't mean to do this, Dee. I swear to God.
You fucking junkie.
Dee! Dee, did you find her? Honey, I thought they got you back there. Jesus, are you shot?
Yeah. And they got her, too.
Dee! Oh, God, what happened? Oh, Jesus, oh, Lord, Bonnie, what happened? Oh, my God, Dee. Darling, what happened to you?
I don't know. I found her like this.
How did this happen? Why didn't you wait for me?
Steph, you see something?
This way! Come on!
She deserves a proper burial. We can't just leave her here in a fucking cornfield. We can't leave her like this. Help me move her. Bonnie, please.
Take a moment and say your piece, but it has to be fast. I'm sorry.
Keep moving. Gotta be closing in.
Okay, God, okay. God, hold it. You got anything to say to her?
I'm sorry, Dee. I really, truly am.
She loved you, Bonnie. I'm sorry to do this to you, darling. Leave you here.
Call out if you see
this
him.
Way.
He said I would give him a moment. So
I think I saw something over here.
You good? Let's go.
They went this way! What the hell are you doing?
If she's gonna die for this thing, I for damn sure ain't leaving it behind.
Interesting. There's like an epilogue. Is that what it's called?
We were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Well, they're gonna be happy to get rescued. So how many are we talking about?
Around 5, I think. They left a note, so at least we know they want to be found.
Weird playing as
and I can
people.
See smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
Great. Well, just be careful and use your best judgment. We're building a good community here. We want to keep it that way.
Of course.
at the truck stop anymore, so it's interesting.
I found him.
Holy shit! Good job. Everything okay?
So far, so good. I'm gonna try to talk to him. Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck. Be careful. Don't try to force him into anything. Just get as many of them as you can.
You got it. Hey! Don't shoot!
Vince!
Don't shoot, Vince.
Don't fucking move! Who the fuck are you?
My name is Tavia.
They all end up here together.
How did you find us?
I found your note. I'm a scout for a growing settlement up north. We go out and look for survivors to rescue them. We have food, clean water, and shelter for everyone. We're offering you a chance to help us out and start over.
God, this sounds too good to be true, but I think it is.
Bonnie, get real. Just because she says it's true doesn't mean it is.
You should know about that.
At least what I did was an accident.
Hey, that's enough! I heard rumors about these places. This guy I was traveling with ditched me trying to find one on his own. He thought, you know what? Let's do this. She looks well fed, right? And clean? We could all use a meal and a hot shower.
My choices make them decide if they're gonna
Wait,
go or
you
not.
Find survivors? Do you find a lot?
Not as many anymore, but...
Well, we gotta go. Eddie might be there.
Wyatt.
Look, we need people. Plain and simple. You folks can decide if you want to come as a group, or split up, or whatever. But I don't want to be out here in the open after dark. So in
dark.
A few minutes, I'm going to be getting back in my car and on my way. Hopefully, at least some of you will follow me.
Chell, why are we even listening to her? She's obviously lying.
Even if she's not, I think it's better to just keep on the move. Staying in one place makes you an easy target. I don't care how safe you think it is.
That truck stop was a death trap. It was right off the highway, for God's sake. No way you and a bunch of sick old people were gonna defend it. I don't like this, guys. We should just walk away. I don't trust her.
Of course you don't, Russell. You don't trust anyone.
I'm not lying to you.
How do we know that?
You don't. You don't have to come, but we'd be happy to have you.
I don't understand what the problem is. Are you really considering staying out here? Foraging for food like fucking raccoons? I mean, then why did we even leave the photos there?
Well, it could be a trap. What if they want to kill us?
Thank you. Everyone out there is batshit crazy. We've all seen it.
Well, we turned out all right, didn't we?
Relatively speaking.
You clearly outnumber me. If you wanted to overpower me, you could. Hell, I'll even go along as your hostage until you feel safe. No one is gonna hurt you.
That's not a bad idea, actually.
And I'll do it. Because I know when you guys see this place, you'll change your minds. Look, I know you guys are wary, and you have every right to be. You don't know me from a hole in the ground. And yeah, there are some crazy fuckers out there. All I'm here to do is make an offer. You can come with me, or you can stay here. The choice is yours.
Let's see how my decisions affect this.
Who wants to come with me?
Vince and Bonnie and Wyatt probably will. I don't know about Shell or Russell, though. I probably screwed them up too much.
Yeah, I'm going.
Yeah, I have to.
Screwed her up.
I'm just not sure. We've been out here for so long and seen so much bullshit. I mean, is it really worth getting our hopes up?
Of course it is, Russell. Hope is all we've got left.
But being smart, that's what's keeping us alive.
Some of you may have been separated from friends or family. It's a long shot, but there's a chance you could find them there.
Have your people been through Statesboro?
Yes, I think we have.
Okay, but I swear to God, if you try anything, you're gonna regret it.
We'll do everything we can to help you find your friends and family. But understand that I can't promise anything.
We understand. I think we've all made up our minds.
I kind of wish I had all of them.
I guess we have
our group. I wish I could go back and get Shell and What's-Her-Face to join in, but I don't know what I can change. I guess escaping.
What do you want to do with these?
would have been the way to do it. I don't know.
This is a good thing. I know it is.
Well, Shell and What's-Her-Face are going to stay here, which is dumb, by themselves.
How do we know this will work out?
I give you my word.
I don't know how this plays into the rest of the story, but I'm very interested now. Ooh, and there's a little thing at the end. Danny or Justin, whose foot did you shoot? 30% of players shot Danny's foot. Most people did not take the Tucker, which I'm kind of surprised about. I guess the other guy was more lovable and friendly. Stay or go? Did you stay in the car or get out? 50% of players stay in the car. That's split straight down the middle. Huh. Interesting. Lift Nate. Did you leave Nate or stay with him? You and 75 players... Nate. Oh, the creepy, crazy guy. Which we made Russell super suspicious of people because of that, but most people did not like Nate, which I can see why. He's kind of crazy. I'm guessing the other 25% of people is just people playing through to see what the other option was. Liar, did you lie to Leland? You and 75 players lied. Yeah, there was just really no reason to tell him the truth and break his heart more. I feel like that just would have ended poorly for Bonnie. Killed Stephanie. Did you leave in the RV or kill Stephanie? Only 25% of players killed her. Most of them left, which is interesting. I don't know. I feel for the safety of the group, it was the right choice, but we'll have to see how all of these choices affect it in the long run. Oh, Shell was the only one that stayed. Man, I wish I could go back and change that, but that's life, I guess. I don't know how they're going to survive on their own, just the two of them. It seems like if the majority of the group went, you would think the other two would go, just safety and numbers kind of aspect, especially since that was the whole reason she killed Stephanie in the end, is because, you know, it was for the betterment of the group rather than the betterment of herself and her daughter. But I don't know. It seems kind of far-fetched that she would just stay and not even attempt to go to where it might be safer. But I guess that's just how the game played out, our decisions, which is interesting. You could have gotten all five people to go with her. I'm not really sure if that's, like, where we'll pick up from with the other group, or if we start with a whole... I know for a fact that we don't start with a whole other group, but I don't know how it affects, like, Clementine and Lee's storyline. Like, do Christo meet and Clementine meet up with this group, and... I don't know how much of that, like, they, if this is like a flashback and this is them telling their story of how they got to the place, they're telling this to Clementine, or if we'll just meet up with them. But I'm kind of interested to see how it, like, converges in season two, because I know, I'm pretty sure that at least some of that would have to come into the main storyline, otherwise what's the point of it? But it was definitely interesting to see different mini storylines and the decisions that people had to make just to basically get to the same point. There are a lot of things that I wish I could change, but I don't really know how I could have... I feel like the Shell storyline was a little skewed, but maybe we should have just ran away. It would have been better for our kid, like, better for our sanity, but I don't know if it would have been better in the long run, but... Interesting. And that is it. So I will see you guys back here on Tuesday.